All right, so what's up, guys? So today pretty much is December 1st, and this starts off my 25 days of Christmas video. And so basically what I'm going to be doing for this video, since we're here, I'm just going to tell y'all what's going to be happening in the rest of the video. And what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to record every day until Christmas. I don't know if I'm going to do a separate video for Christmas or I'm going to put it in this video. But y'all find out on Christmas. And, well, this video will be coming out on Christmas. But today is December 1st, 2023. It's about, like, 6, 7 o'clock. I can't look at the clock right now because I'm in the kitchen. And I was going to look at the microwave, but it's, like, the thing, like, a timer is on it. So, right now. But, anyway, we're going to be doing stuff tomorrow. I'm going to either go to practice or go to the Fortnite live event. I don't know if I'm going to go to the live event because if I go to practice, then I'm not going to be able to go to the live event. And then I might go to my cousin's game. But then if I go to practice, I'm not going to be able to go to the live event or the game. So, it's, yeah. So, I'll see y'all tomorrow and let's get into it.
Alright, what's up, guys? Today is the next day, December 2nd. 2023 is about 1:30, and I am currently live streaming for the live event. Well, I was live streaming. I stopped. I'm gonna start again. I was just I've never actually streamed before, so I was just trying for the first time. And it was good. I made it private so nobody can actually go see it. But the live stream is going to be a part of the video. So link in the description for the Fortnite live event video. It hasn't even happened yet. But by the time this video comes out, it will already be like way into chapter 5. But I'm about to start recording again. Because there's only 22 minutes left on the clock, and it's currently not even letting me go into the game. So we'll see what happens, y'all. So to finish off our day, gonna eat some donuts and we're gonna watch a movie. So yeah, what's up, y'all? It's December 3rd. So today is Monday, December 4th. All right, what's up, y'all? Today is December 5th, Tuesday. Alright, what's up, y'all? It is December 6th, 2023. Alright, y'all. So, it's Thursday, September 7th. What's up, y'all? Today is December 8th. Alright, y'all, so it's Saturday, December 9th, 2020. What's up, y'all? It's December 10th, 2023. It's 8:30, and I'm about to go to the church, so I'll see y'all at church.
We'll be right back.
today is December 13th, 2023. And so there's 12 days left until Christmas. So I'm going to be doing riddles, and I got to, like, find it and, like, do it or whatever. So for day one, during the festive season, you put up an artificial plant and put your gifts under me. What am I? Oh, it's a Christmas tree. Christmas tree. I'm going to get it.
Y'all, so technically, we have the tree up. We just got to put the ornaments and stuff on it and, like, spread the things out and the lights and stuff. But as of right now, we have the tree up. So, yeah. So.
Warning. You may or may not want to skip this long 4 minutes clip that's about to pop up. So if you don't, skip 4 minutes into the video.
So I'm making an announcement. So for, like, the day thing, what I'm supposed to do, I don't even know why I made it the date. Like, it's really just like a quest, side quest type thing. So today is the 15th. I know I skipped the day. I skipped the 14th. Calm down. So what the second day was, you hang me up on your wall. There's more than one. On Christmas Eve, Santa fills them all. I'm not going to tell y'all what that is. You're going to find out, like, tomorrow, because today's Friday. So that quest was supposed to be for Thursday, which was yesterday. And I didn't have time to do it because I was busy and stuff. So, yeah. And then day three is I can do the quest. I can do day three quest today, which I'm going to do. So I'm not going to tell y'all the rest, but yeah. So day three, which is supposed to be today anyways, is you may put me outside, maybe inside. I light up so bright that others can see me. What am I? Well, I'm pretty sure if you're bright up, very bright, and you may put me inside or outside, and maybe on a tree. It doesn't say on a tree, but, like, you probably will if it's bright. I'm guessing it's lights. And right now it's 4:37, so it's not dark yet. So, we're going to wait until it's dark, and we're going to see the lights. We didn't set up all the lights, but we did what we needed to do, okay? So, anyways, I'm going to do day two's quest tomorrow, which is what we've been planning to do. Because we have nothing set up. Like, we ain't got the Christmas stockings. We have no ornaments on the tree. And it's the 15th of December. Normally, we get our stuff done by, like, December 3rd or the 10th. We've never did it this late. But luckily, we about to be out of school on the 19th. We got 2 days left of school. Yeah, like, today's Friday, I got out of school, so then we got today, Saturday, and Sunday, so I get all that off, and then Monday, we probably not gonna do nothing, hopefully. Then Tuesday, we have a long, like, we just gonna stay in our classroom. We not doing nothing. We got a party, we got everything, we got a big old Christmas party, so that's gonna help me. So, hopefully it's a half day, because I'm not trying to stay in school all day and do nothing. Like, I'm not trying to do that. But anyways, yeah, we gonna get into it. I'm gonna do, like, a little montage, like, day two quests, day three quests, whatever. And, yeah, we gonna get into it. Look it.
Lexus. Boom, 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 boom. I'm ready to take off. Talk tough and we blowing his face off. All this K got us having to bake off. I stay in the field like I play in the playoffs. All this hard work on God is gonna pay off. My chopping is sick, that's why the Drake off. They flake off. My future bright like I'm taking my shades off.
We rapping the stew. Yeah. Get the bag and we stacking on boo. In the roast and we sliding the coupe. Down to catch a little body or two. Down to catch a little body or four. Couple shooters, they stay by the door. Extra mag, many up and reload. 10 bands and they slide on the low.
The push up section. Ready?
I'm ready.
Begin.
Let's get it.
Down.
Up.
One.
Down. Up.
Yeah, shit, you better get down. When it's a stick.
Yeah, it's 2024. I'm waiting for more. It's 2024. I'm waiting for more. New year, new me. I know y'all expecting more.
Alright, so I finished. Finally. So for day 5's quest is you eat me sometimes, but you also give me to Santa. And that's obviously a cookie. So I got a cookie right here. Because I would be baking cookies, but it's not Christmas Eve yet, so we don't cook cookies. But, and I don't feel like waiting, so here's y'all's cookie. I'm not gonna eat it right now, but I'll eat it, so, yeah. And then, we're gonna get some other quests done. Well, it's gonna be a scavenger hunt now, because those 6 days are up, so now we have another 6 days, and... For the day 6 quest today, you can rest, but tomorrow be ready for your hunt. So, I'm gonna do the hunt today because, like, I was supposed to do that 2 days ago. So, we have 4 days left now, not 6. But it's whatever.
Get a trash bag. What do I need a trash bag for? I got it, but I don't know what I would need a trash bag for. I guess I see why I need a trash bag now. Oh, let's get to cleaning, I guess. Hey, these gloves came in handy. I mean, it did say I needed them.
Now y'all know my mom not gonna let me go nowhere because she don't want a thing cast. At least y'all's presents are coming from Hammond.
We ain't even made our Christmas TikTok yet this year.
Hey man, times is tough this year.
AJ, at least your daddy ain't got you doing yard work.
Oh
to do.
So she always needed to sit or got homework.
Back you up.
What?
Like my dad said, family time's the best time.
Alright, y'all. So, after the reunion, not the reunion, the Christmas party, Draven spent the night.
Hey, Marquise.
So, yeah. And tomorrow is, today is Christmas Eve. So, yeah.
Ooh, happy birthday, Jesus.
Happy birthday.
All right, what's up, y'all? It's Christmas Eve, and this is where I'm gonna have to end the video. So the Christmas video will come out the 25th or the 26th, either on Christmas Day or the day after Christmas, one or the other. And as soon as that video comes out, I'm going to put it in the link of description in this video. And all featured people that were in this video, their channels will be in the link down below. So make sure you check them out and stuff. But I'm going to show y'all my Christmas list, like everything that got marked off for Christmas. And then that's the end of the video, so peace.